Today we're making our easy Alfredo. Let's cook. Olive oil, onion, garlic, asparagus, frozen peas. Let's make the sauce. Soaked cashews, plant-based milk, nutritional yeast, lemon juice, salt, pepper. Add the sauce. Now add your cooked pasta and loosen the sauce with a splash of pasta water. That is unbelievable.